Hi, we are just going to show you very simply how to prepare a konjac noodle soup bowl. All you need to do, remove the sleeve, take off the lid, and here you have a packet of dehydrated vegetables, packet of a salt, and a packet of the konjac noodle, which is low in calorie, fat-free, gluten-free, free from trans fat, and is safe for you Weight Watchers to consume. So let's go. First, we need to unload all the dried vegetables into this bowl. Tip off the corner of this konjac noodle so that you could pour off the excess water. And now, use a scissors and snip right through so that you can unload the noodle onto the vegetables. Pour the sauce on top of the noodle, unload all the sauces into the bowl, and then you take boiling water, pour on top of the noodle, just sufficient to cover the noodle. Cover loosely.
Let it stand for 1 minute.
Okay.
1 minute.
Up, remove the lid, turn it upside down, give this a good stir, mix it well, and there you go. Your konjac noodle sour mustard green. As a matter of safety, we suggest you pick up the bowl at the top, place it on the cap, use this to carry. Enjoy.
Asian meals, truly Asian.